Okay. What the? Well, suppose I should go out and take these guys on. Whoa. What? Where is everyone? Where is everyone? What the hell? There was gunfire before. Now there's nothing. This actually looks like the ship that took me down. Yeah. Anything else around here? Whoa. Jeez. But they're not manned. What's the deal? What's going on? Nothing else around you. Sheesh. Well, first things first. Maybe I should take a flyby. Hopefully this suit has enough power to... Oh, it's a volcano island over there. There's enough power to... What? One sec. That's my ship. That's my ship. And it's operational. Since... What? I crashed on that other planet. And... I'm confused. What? Why is my ship here? I don't get this. See if it still works, I suppose. Well, that's a godsend. If my ship is here, and he was the one that fired at me, I'm still confused. How is my ship here? How are these guys here? That droid thing that was here before? I said it must have been sending out a distress beacon or something. A distress call. Which would have called these guys in. And then they turn up, but there's nobody here. Obviously, they're man operated. Jeez. There's nothing else around here, is there? Well, apart from our other ship, but I've never seen that one before. The jungle is too dense to see anything. So let's see if we have enough fuel. I'll have 4 units of battery left. And that's definitely not enough for nanobots. Oh shit. How am I meant to get back out of here? And then the other question is, when I get back out, where am I? Sheesh. What's that? Oh, it's one of those. If I can make power cells. I can definitely make power cells. It's just gathering resources. And I hope this place has enough. Oops. Well. Let's make some resources. See what it's doing to me? Brain ain't working. Let's make some batteries and then try and get the hell out of here.